everyone, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to be doing a summer haul. For the past couple months I've just been collecting a bunch of like summery items and I thought it's about time to do a haul because the things are really piling up. I'm also going on vacation towards the end of this month and I know I'm going to go shopping for a few other things, so I wanted to do a separate haul from that. So I thought now is the perfect time. So let's go ahead and get started. From a Nike outlet, I picked up one thing. I got this tank top. Recently I've been into like athletic tank tops. I think they're super good for working out and just like running errands and stuff. So I got this one. It was like $11. It's a nice gray color and just a racer back, has the Nike on the front. I really like it. It's a little bit of a heavier material for the summer, but I think it's really nice. I got this because I don't have that many and I want to build up my collection a little bit. Alrighty, next from Target, I have three things. So the first thing, I believe I've showed in a previous video, I'm not quite positive though, just this swimsuit. It's a really hot pink color. I really like this. I have nothing like this. I think the cut is really nice and it's, I feel like the color will make me look tanner. I don't know. Here's what the back looks like. I really, really like it. I think the straight neck is good for tanning and the straps ensure that it will not fall off. So next from Target, I got this strapless bralette thing. I hate underwire, so this is perfect. It has no underwire, it just has the like cups and some really cute lace. So if it's like, if you can see it, it's not that big of a deal because it's pretty cute. So I got a black one just because black goes with everything. The final thing from Target that I got is this little tank top. They have so many tank tops for like $5, $7, $10. This one was like $5 on sale and I had to pick it up. It's a really, really good color. I'm really into this like style of top right now. Most of them are tube tops, but this one just has the straps. It's a little bit cropped. It looks really good with a pair of high-waisted shorts or a denim skirt. Really glad I picked this up for only $5. Next, I have a few stores where I just purchased one thing a piece at them. The first store is American Eagle. I went to an outlet, like I said, with the Nike, and they had an American Eagle, and they had these earrings. They are just these little charm earrings. I've always wanted some of these and I don't really have too many pairs of earrings because I don't know, I'm just really lazy and I don't like to change them and I really want to start changing them more often. So I thought getting these charms would be super cute. Gold is my favorite color of jewelry, so these are perfect. They have some really cute ones. There's like circles, there's little stars, there's rectangles, there's moons. I have other stars in right now and they were only $7, so I think that is a great deal for like 6 pairs of earrings. Next, from TJ Maxx, I got this maxi dress, or it's more of a mini dress. Here is what it looks like. It is red, white, and blue striped, but it's a little bit faded, and it's super cute. The buttons, this is really, really in right now, so I had to hop on the trend and get one. As are midi dresses. I never really thought I would pick up a midi dress for myself. I'm more of a above-the-knee dress type of girl, but I really, really liked how this looked. It was super expensive and I thought I'd just try it out for my vacation at the end of this month. I think it'll look really, really nice in the place we're going. So I had to pick this up. Then from Francesca's, I got one thing as well. It's another one of those button down pieces. This is actually a jumpsuit. This was in the sales section for $15 and I tried it on and I loved it. I don't have any jumpsuits or anything like this and it's like a little bit on the fancier side. I figured I can find somebody to wear it and it was only $15. So it's a really, really nice color. I have nothing like this color. I think it's perfect for like any like social or fancy event. I don't know. Maybe I can wear it in college sometime. So yeah, I was really, really happy to find this purchase. I'm super excited about it. But then from Forever 21, I have two things. Normally I go in there and I try on like 15 things and I only end up like buying two. So the first thing I got is just a piece of jewelry. It's just this cute little dainty necklace. It just has a little star on it. As you can tell, I'm into stars. It was only like $3 and I couldn't pass it up. So it just looks like this. I think it's really good for layering. I've been wearing it a lot with my necklace that I'm wearing right now. And the other thing I got from Forever 21 is this top. It is untied right now, so it looks a little bit like scandalous. But normally you can just like tie it and it like goes like that. Again, I have nothing like this. I think it's a really neat color. They had a few different color options, but I liked this one the best, and this was like the only one in my size. I really liked how it looked. It's pretty cropped, so I definitely need to wear like high-waisted shorts or something with it. I like the like a tie. I really like that, and I'm glad I picked it up because I really need some more short sleeve things in my wardrobe for summer. So this helped that collection. Finally, from this haul, I went to H&M. I have 4 items from 2 different H&Ms actually. So the first thing I got is not really a summer piece, but it was in the sales section. It was $5 and it looks like this. It's just this white sweater with the red and blue like detailing around the neck and arms and band on the bottom. I think it's a really cute one. I got it in a large because I tried it on an extra large and it was super slouchy and I really liked the way it looked, but it was a little bit too big on the arms. I actually found a large and I think it looks really, really good off the shoulder. I'm not huge on v-necks, but since it slouches so much to the side, I really, really like it. It's perfect for like throwing over for like a summer night, or when fall rolls around, it would be perfect for just like lounging around and stuff. So glad I picked this up. The next thing I got was this top, also on sale for $5. It's just this little long sleeve crop top with the buttons again. As you can tell, it's kind of a theme. This is a bigger like scoop neck, which I'm normally not into, but I liked how it looked. And it's a super basic piece. I don't have any white long sleeves, which is kind of odd. So I'm glad to have this. It's a nice ribbed material, which is super in right now, and it just looks really good with anything. Last two things for this entire haul. So the first of the last, I have this tube top. Like I said, I've really been into like this material, these tube tops. I've seen this at 3 H&M's, and my third one, I was like, I have to get it. I tried it on at the first one I went to, and honestly, I can't really tell what the pattern is. I think there's like a tiger and an elephant in there somewhere. I don't really know what's going on. I feel like it's like jungly. There's no way you're gonna be able to tell on camera, but I love blue and white together. I think it's so classy. It's really, really cute. It's like a longer tube top, like you don't feel like half your stomach is showing if you're not wearing like a high-waisted pair of shorts or a high-waisted skirt. So I really like the length of this. I think it's perfect and it's pretty comfortable. The only thing is when I've worn it, it like kind of like folds down up here, but it's an easy fit. I really do like this. I think the pattern is cool, whatever it may be. And I really just was drawn to it mainly because of the blue and white. And the final thing for this haul is a skirt. I am in love with skirts. I think they're so easy to just throw on. This one was also on sale for like $6 and I was like, how could I not? And I tried it on. It looked really good with that white top, actually. So it looks like this. When I first saw it, I thought it'd be like a super like thick winter material, but it's really not. It is a thicker material, but it's really not like overwhelmingly like hot or sweaty. So I feel like I could wear this right now or in the fall if I wanted to without completely like frying. But the pattern is super cute. I like the like touch of blue, and it was only $5, so I said I'd pick it up. It's a really good length and it's a really good cut. So I'm glad I have this. I can't wait to wear this around. I think it would look really good for pictures or for vacation. I don't know. It's a good piece.